Good morning, children. Today, let's go with the EVA subject. That is lesson number 7, moving around. So, what is the meaning of moving around? Moving around is moving from one place to another. So, let's study today about the lesson. If you want to go somewhere, how do you go? By walk? Or do you use some transportation? How do you all go? If you are moving from Munwali to Hubli, do you go by walk? Can you go by walk? You can go, but it takes at least minimum of 2 days for you all. So, today we will study about moving around. Let's study. Open your textbooks. That is page number 127. Here, there is a lesson about Riddhi's schoolmates and about her uncle's school. So, Riddhi's uncle has a boarding school. The boarding school is situated in the place Odisha, far away in Odisha. He had promised to take Riddhi's class for camping in the month of December. The children were excited. It was the first time they were holidaying without their parents. December came. Riddhi's class